Okay, motherfucker, what are you doing? Okay. All right. Now we can begin. Can you hear everything okay? Can you hear everything okay?
He'll be here any second.
Hey guys, what's going on? You having a party or something?
Surprise!
You guys!
Loud and clear? Okay.
It's kind of impossible to surprise you.
You totally got me this time. I had no idea.
What the fuck is Blaze doing here?
Happy birthday, Sonic. Hope you like this.
Wasn't she in another dimension?
Like it? I love it!
What's it doing?
Good old white purgatory. Yeah, simple Sonic roll. No rings, you lose a life. There we go!
Thanks, Sonic. I thought I was dead, floating without a body in a black limbo. I'm gonna have nightmares for weeks.
Is it me, or is that place we were just in awfully familiar?
Not to me, but this place looks like something sucked all the life and color out of it. Totally strange.
No stranger than rescuing genies in magic books or saving aliens in an interstellar amusement park. I'm more concerned about finding our friends.
Hey, Sonic, I saw something over there in the distance. Like buildings, but they look weird.
That might be a good place to check out.
What's up, J-Tan?
I'll be back soon.
How did you enjoy that, that Mario hack? That reverse hack, Mario World hack?
Wow, you weren't kidding when you said soon. I thought you already left.
Hmm. It was alright. Good old chemical plant. You stopped playing because you got bored with Team Chaotix? Yeah. I never really did like Team Chaotix missions. Alright, J10. Something not boring would be the last thing I would do. Charging their Sonic, Jesus. Alright. No, I'm gonna be going in the water. Last thing I would rather be. when I first played Sonic 2, I think that was as far as I went. That stupid, underwater part. Listening to that scary drowning music, oh my god. Haunted me for life.
Plant feels familiar. I'd never forget a smell like this. And that pink water makes me really nervous for some reason.
You're right, Tails. This place has given me deja vu all over again.
All right. Guess we go onward. Oh, that's right. I think we got the pink monster to save.
You saved me, Sonic. I was afraid I'd never be able to flirt with you again. Wonderful!
Okay, we go onward. This is Sky Sanctuary.
Yeah!
one up there. Ah, come on, get up there. Hey, don't get up there. Batter, almost out of batter. Thank you. No. Okay. Go up. The other way. Whoa, holy shit. Yeah, what is it, J10?
Yes!
Oh.
Thanks for the help. Not that I needed it, but it's good to have my sanctuary back.
Yeah, what is it, J-10? Oh. You're thinking against your own straw poll? Okay. Alright, boss time! You should make a new struggle. Well, if you want to, go ahead. Go. What's up, Terminator? doing Team Dark for the block party. Ravi's block party. Not Ravi, sorry. Richie's block party. Okay, now I gotta do these stupid, side quests. What's up, Overhunter? Hello? Okay. Have I ever owned Sonic Unleashed? Yes, I have. Well, I didn't own it. I've rented it a few times. I've rented it two times. One for the 360, one for the Wii. Not the Wii, PS2. I just didn't like it. Yeah, to me, no matter what version you play that game on, it's like pick your poison. Have to deal with backtracking to get these stupid Sun and Moon medals, or have to do fucking in one version and being forced to do missions to progress in the other. I just couldn't really take it. So I gave up on it. Okay. I mean, don't get me wrong, I do like to watch others play it. I just can't really get to it at all. It's just like the Zelda franchise. I love to watch other people play it, but I can't really play it myself. Up. why I love Sonic. This is why I love Sonic Colors in this. I mean, when I play a game, I like to play it short and sweet and up to the point. It's short and sweet and up to the point. I mean, when I actually play games like these, I like to play them in one, maybe two, three sittings. No more than that. That's why I really don't like RPGs that much. They could take a lot of time. Really need to be careful here. There we go. Here we go. It's doing good. Just three more games to do.
Take a good look at yourself, Sonic.
Dr. Eggman!
It's the last look you'll get before I close your eyes forever.
Another Sonic? What? Wait a second!
No! Fail. Just fucking got him on your ass there, Sonic. Here we go.
Catch me if you can.
Jump. I'll hit him in the ass.
Not bad. I will flatten you.
Dig that. Okay, this is a really hard part. So anyway, how's everyone doing tonight?
I can't believe there's two of me.
I think I figured it out.
Yeah, me too.
Doubles of us?
Places and enemies from our past.
We're traveling through time and space.
How did this happen?
I think it's got something to do with that big thing that just kidnapped Eggman.
It sounds like the same thing that kidnapped your friends. Our friends. You know what I mean.
And fast!
All right, onward. We go to the 64-bit.